most Rihanna players I've ever been around in my life.
Yeah.
Former city councilman of Portland, Tennessee, population about, I guess. Jody McDowell, let's hear it for him. This old boy here has got a last name of Perkins. Now, it's so cool. This has become an international event, man. People from all across the world. You got people from England, all different countries. England, Brazil, Louisiana. He's a Cajun. He is. He doesn't look like it, does he? Damn near looks like he's from Arkansas, but no, he's from Louisiana. Nick Perkins, let's hear it for him. And then directly behind me, Diggity. My future brother-in-law. Wait a minute now. We were sitting around having a few drinks one night. And this is my first Elvis week, and I found out he was a drummer. And he's the guy. I said, man, we ought to put a band together. And all this happened. So you blame him, Mr. Tim E. Henry, one of my best brothers in the world. What are your finalists tonight, right there? I got to tell you guys, this guy is so great in bed. Why, thank you. I wish I wouldn't have said that, but I did. He won Tupelo last year. He wins all the daggum time. He's one of the best ETAs in the business. He's one of my favorite guys in the business. Mr. Ben Thompson. He's one of those communists from England. So he's going to his own version. Communism, Pearson, old-fashioned. And then, kind of behind him and to his right, the best Elvis band out there, some of the best people out there, a true family. Cheryl and John Crenshaw from EAS, let's hear it. Ben, what do you want to say?
Sure.
It's my song, but go ahead and do it, by all means.
Well, I've never been to Spain. All that kind of music. See the ladies I'm seeing. And they sure know.